Hi friends, in this period of lockdown, we thought we'll use our time productively. So myself and my son, we decided to paint part of the household which is in which the paint is damaged. So this is our balcony. So yesterday we cleaned the balcony. As you can see, the floor is very bright now. Actually, we keep plants here, so it was full of mud and dirt and everything. So I washed everything nicely yesterday. So today I decided to paint here with the help of my son. So these are the few things which we have here: brush and this metal scraper and some paint. These are all leftover paint. We usually don't throw paint when something is leftover. So this was after our bedroom makeover, the paint which was leftover paint and other things, lapam and everything we have, sandpaper. So now we are going to paint this balcony. So just join the fun with us. So first with this sandpaper, I'll scrape off places where, see, as you can see here, all these places become, these are all spoiled because of the plants which were here, plant pots, and because I was watering here. So I'm going to do so before I put the lapam. Not that we're expert painters or something, we have watched the people when they paint. So it's basic. I'm interested in drawing and painting on paper or canvas. So I think it's going to be the same thing. So let's see how it turns out. We already did part of our kitchen. I'll show that later. So now we'll do the balcony. So all these places need lapam. So we'll be first applying the lapam and then scraping again and then the painting. So I'm going with this paper now because the sandpaper won't work here. All this place I kept on. I'm going to mix lapam now with water. Lapam is a wall putty. So the wall putty has been mixed with water and made into a paste. So now I'm going to apply this wherever I've scraped off this paint which was peeling off. So you can use gloves for that, but I don't have gloves now. I'm trying to do what best I can. The first time I'm doing, my son has mastered it better than me. He has mastered it actually. He has not been better than me, I can't say, because I am doing it for the first time. My other son who is shooting this says that it's almost 5 minutes since he started shooting this. So it's taken 5 minutes for me to do this. My younger son, the expert, will come and tell whether it's okay or he'll do some repairs on this. So the same place which I did, he's fine tuning it now. He's actually taking from bottom to top and sliding it nicely so that it evens out and makes it more smoother. I was doing sideways. So he's already perfected the art doing in the kitchen. So So he will do this and I will do the painting. I like to paint. So this is the place where most putty is required. So today is day 2. Yesterday all the wall putty was completed. So today first thing is I'm going to scrub off all the extra lappam, that is a putty, wherever the surface is uneven. I'll remove those things and then we'll start painting. Now we have scrubbed off the wall putty and I'm going to paint a coat of white, because to remove the color here, this white will just hide the previous color and the putty as well. And on top of this, we'll do two coats of other paint. So after 4-5 hours of drying, this white paint is dried now. So now I'm going to mix. I mix this grey and white and we are going to paint it now. So I'm doing pink on this wall. The first coat of pink. So we are painting pink in 3 of the walls here. So and this is the first coat. And once it dries, tomorrow we'll be doing the second coat. So today is day 3 of the painting of balcony. So we have finished the first coat. As you can see, the two colors, grey and pink. So now I'm going to do the second coat of pink and the second coat of grey my son will do it. So the tape has been put so that when he paints the grey, it doesn't come on the pink side. The second coat of grey. So friends, after 3 days of work, we have completed the painting of the balcony. Few hours of 3 days, I would say. Because it's not only about painting, two coats of painting, but we had to remove the older paint, and then there was a lot of wall putty to be applied and scrubbing. Like you have seen the initial color, it was different, so all the more time it takes. The putty had to be dried and then scraped, and then one coat of painting.
that had to dry, and again the next coat. So overall it took 3 days, but a few hours of the 3 days, and we managed to do this with whatever little paint we had after our bedroom makeover. And I should say we have done a decent job of this, and we have got the hang of painting now, both myself and my son, and we really enjoyed doing it. Looks like if we have more paint, we would have even done other rooms as well. But of course the mess created around the house, like because of the painting, the cleaning up and clearing up work is going to take more time, but it's really fun, and we are happy that we could use this lockdown period, stay at home period, productively with whatever we had. Hope you too like watching this video and the painting we have done. Please share your thoughts in the comment section. I'd love to hear from you. Stay home, stay safe. See you soon with a more interesting video. Bye bye till then.